Are you kidding me? Why, that was so melodramatic, but I didn't realize that going- I thought I've been up here before, that's why I didn't do that earlier. Oh, I feel so rightfully so. Here's the next sanctuary. It's the mon- the- what, mole? I thought it said Monty Mole. But that's a Mario enemy. Oh well. Let's try Freeze Beta. Mondo Mole, that's what I keep skipping it. 17, ooh, he's not... Okay, you can tell he's not affected by... Oh, Paula can pray, but that, like, I'm not gonna do that because I don't need it. So he doesn't have an effect. I think he has more of an effect with thunder. But let's try fire. You can tell when they don't have an effect. You can tell when something doesn't affect them because it won't do very much at all. Let's try thunder. I'm pretty sure thunder is what works, but it never hits anyone, so I might as well not do it. His offense went up, well, jeez. I'm gonna freeze him anyway. 8 damage. No, hey, that's not nice. Ness is level 22. I now have Rockin' Beta. Which is just more powerful. Oh look, steps. Not all of the sanctuaries have something to do with walking or steps or something. Soundstone. And that's it. So we're now completely healed. And now we can just walk through because all the enemies will run away from us. Get away from me. Oh, I almost ran into him by accident. Yeah, you may be thinking, looking at how much damage I'm taking, that the enemies really, compared to how much health they have, don't deal out a whole lot of damage. They must just be, like, weak, but have a lot of durability. You will see much later in the game that they will do as much, the enemies eventually in the game start doing as much damage to you as you can do to them. It gets very, very intense later in the game. And you'll probably be hearing me shriek like a little girl, but nah, I don't think it'll be that bad. But I don't know. We'll find out. But this game is very long. Yeah, they still say the same things. Thank you. think it's funny how Earthbound's the only game that you can't run in, but in Earthbound your walking speed is a lot faster than it is in the other games in the series. Now I get to walk past all these guys, and they still chase me down, which isn't cool. Hey, what's in here? Are you kidding me? There was a freaking cup of life noodles. Great. That was... No! I had no chance to turn around there. He fired a beam. Wow, these are weaker than I thought they were. Then again, we also leveled up my guys a lot. I leveled up my guys. I keep saying we. Why am I saying we? I don't want to fight these guys, but I might as well. Actually, I'm pretty sure the territorial oak is actually very weak to fire, but don't brain shock. Stop attacking, and Paula died, and everyone died, and Ness died, and I died. Both my characters died. I completely forgot that you should probably, if an enemy explodes, that's why I wasn't fighting them earlier, okay? Do this and then like stop playing for now, because I've been playing for almost an hour. I like how you can just pay. It's like, Paul is unconscious until you pay us. I'm like walking on the path. Like I don't get why I do that. If you've ever noticed, I try as much as I can just to walk right on the path. Okay, I'm trying to find the cow house. Where is the cow house? Here we go. The blue cow thing wasn't such a great idea after all, huh? I find it kind of amusing, all the real-world problems this game deals with. Watch out for those insane cultists, watch out for the crazy mind-control people, watch out for the old party men that won't shut up. Because party men are the biggest issue. Yeah, I think I'm going to take a break from playing at the moment. I know you guys are probably all the tens of you are waiting for the next part to come.